Congruent triangles, exercise 19, concise mathematics, 7th standard. Three sides of one triangle are equal to three sides of another triangle. AB is equal to DF, AC is equal to DE, and BC is equal to EF. Three sides of one triangle are equal to three sides of another triangle. These two triangles are said to be congruent. And the equal sides are said to be corresponding sides. AC and DE are corresponding sides. BC and EF are corresponding sides. And AB and DF are corresponding sides. Two sides of one triangle are equal to two sides of another triangle. And the included angles are also equal. Therefore, these two triangles are congruent. In right angle triangles, if the hypotenuse of one triangle is equal to the hypotenuse of another triangle, and one of the perpendicular sides of one triangle is equal to one of the perpendicular sides of another triangle, then these two triangles are said to be congruent. If two angles of a triangle are equal to two angles of another triangle, and the included side of one triangle is equal to the included side of another triangle, then these two triangles are said to be congruent. Included side means the side which is between these two angles. Here two angles of one triangle are equal to two angles of another triangle. And one of the sides of this triangle is equal to one of the sides of this triangle. Now we have to see whether this side, these two equal sides are included by the corresponding equal angles. This angle is 1. This angle is equal to this angle, therefore this is also 1. This angle is equal to this angle, let us name them 2 and 2. Then the third angle of this triangle will be equal to the third angle of this triangle. Now this side is included by angle 3 and angle 2. Here also this side is included by angle 3 and angle 2. Therefore these two triangles are congruent. Here two angles of this triangle are congruent to two angles of this triangle. Let us name them 1, 1, 2, 2, because this angle is equal to this angle and this angle is equal to this angle. Therefore the third angle of this triangle will be equal to the third angle of this triangle. Now here the side is between angle 2 and angle 3. The side is between angle 1 and angle 3. Therefore, these two triangles are not congruent. Let's go to the third problem. Here we have to prove that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ADC, angle B is equal to angle D, and AC bisects angle DCB. Now in triangle ABC and ADC, AB is equal to AD. Given. BC is equal to DC. BC is equal to DC, that is also given. AC is common to both the triangles. Therefore, AC is equal to AC. Common. Common side. Now, the three sides of one triangle are equal to three sides of another triangle. Therefore, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ADC. SSS postulate. Now we have proved the triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ADC. Proved. Therefore, angle B is equal to angle D. CPCT. Corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Similarly, this angle is equal to this angle. Angle ACB is equal to angle ACD, CPCT. Therefore, angle ACB is equal to angle ACD, CPCT. That means AC bisects angle DCB.